Okay, here we go. Get us our staff. You can pick them up in any order. You're collecting our head bartender, the head of security, and front of house, and someone to run your warehouse. Bring them all in here, and we'll get it rolling.
Let's go. Cool to be working with you. We gonna go get the others?
Is Marcel on board? He'll handle all security and the whole front of house setup. Used to be I would work the velvet rope, but that's a young man's game. Marcel here has a laser eye for good people and bad. He'll make sure all the right kids are coming in and the wrong ones are staying out.
Was that Tony? It's great to have him on this coast. This place has a lot to live up to. Man, I remember Mazin at 9 when it was the place. Tony always hooked me up in LC.
Okay, I'm so pumped to be working your bar for you. Whoa, look at this big guy.
Hey, babe.
You got Connie, the liquor lady? At the bar, we're keeping it simple. Beer, shots, champagne, of course, and some really top-drawer whiskeys. This girl does simple better than anyone else in the business. Doing simple really fucking well is an art form. You'll see.
You know, I was wondering if you'd be on board for this one.
It's Tony Prince. Of course I'm in. Hey, how'd he get you to leave the gentry?
One word. Solomon.
I feel you.
You waiting for anybody? Great, it's you. Oh, we're kind of full. Room for one more?
Good to meet you.
What's up?
That looks like Johan, your tech. He'll run the warehouse. You know, all your other businesses. It's an important part of the operation. The part that's paying the rent. He can plug into any manufacturing you have set up and bring it through our storage here. He's a clever boy.
So is this everyone? Are we going to work?
Look at you, all eager on your first day.
Gay Tony, Solomon, damn right we're eager.
Yeah, yeah, okay. We all are.
The warehouse is gonna be pretty sweet, too. The network they set up is like lightning.
Okay.
I'll come down and check it out. One day.
This is it.
All right.
Okay, we've got our core team. Now, if we can just get that audio equipment, we can finish setting up this place. When you're ready, come and access the computer. Okay, head out into the desert. Like I said, we need to borrow some equipment from this festival, ritual sacrifice. I don't know if these guys are dorks, DJs, or doomsday preppers. Probably all of the above. But they've got a killer speaker system, and it's on wheels. The crew is having a bit of a festival wind-down.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? It's coming at you.
All right. Lift it up. A little bit. Yeah. Oh, perfect. All right. Come here. Look at this. I love it. Omega. What do you think?
I think it's 100.
Oh, woo! What the fuck is wrong with you?
I'm seeing tracers. I am the opening DJ. Get the crowd bumping. Get the millennials boys with the wooka wooka wooka.
Go away.
What?
Go get me some celebrities for opening night. Put them up in the VIP lounge if you have to, but you will not be DJing. Ahem.
My glow stick.
Oh, now. Let me show you what we got ready for you. Come downstairs. Now remember, I do not nor want to know what's going on down there. I will plead absolute stupidity. But if you need my help, anytime, count on me. Now, this place is fully operational, huh? I don't do the tax returns, and I don't deal with whatever goes on down here. Now, I'm just a club manager, but if you happen to, say, fill it with some, various products of your illicit businesses, I could probably help you sell them. All right, now, everything else on the computer over there and in the office. Shall we head upstairs? Here's our private office. The computer where you'll run things, my desk is over here. Hear no evil, see no evil. Good. All right. Let's go get a quick drinky at the bar.
Brave. Brave, mate. Think of nothing. Absolutely nothing. And brave. Ain't it amazing? Hello, Tone. Sniff.
Ah, no thanks. Hey, baby. Four shots.
Good news. The big European is on the wing. Private, of course. Spared no expense, as you're paying. Well, it was a cheap plane, but whatever. Should we go and pick him up?
And when you get back, we shall have ourselves a little party.
Yeah.
Here's to Omega!
Yeah!
We'll see you shortly.
You all right, Laz?
A little fucked up.